Hey everyone, welcome to Eckhart Yoga. My name is Esther. And if you are in the middle of your studies and you have trouble concentrating, your body and mind just aren't in that place where you can keep studying and studying and studying and really feel something is happening, then do this flow with me and it will help you. So let's start standing. Really plant your feet down and just take this moment. You should do this sequence maybe every hour or so to keep the energy flowing and able for the mind to be able to concentrate. And just start with shaking out your hands. And it's very simple. When you shake out your hands this way, you stimulate all the energy channels in the body, the meridians, they call it. So it's a good way of energizing the body, is to keep your fingers completely loose and shake them out from the wrists really strongly. And I promise you, it will do something for you. Okay. And then you can just shake your legs out. You can even feel your hands and fingertips at the moment. You can feel the circulation going. So shake the legs and the feet. And then we're going to stand at the top of our mat. And on an in-breath, just bend your knees and bring your arms up. So it's as if you're going to sit down. This is called chair pose. Inhale here. Look up. And exhale, fold forward. Bring the arms up behind you. And inhale again. Lift your arms. Exhaling. You can interlace the hands behind you. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. And then release your hands. Come and sit. And place your hands behind you as you lift your knees up. Keep your lower back pulled in, keep your chest open. You're just going to move the knees from side to side as you twist the other way. So the knees move to the right, you twist to the left, to center. Knees move to the left, you twist to the right. Keep going just a few times, activating your core, your abdominal muscles, bringing a little bit of heat in the body. Okay, and that's enough. Good, then stretch yourself out in a wonderful downward facing dog. Always works to stimulate absolutely everything. Feet grounded, hands grounded, spread your fingers. Firm your upper arms in towards each other. Shoulders on the back, pull the belly in and bring the top of the knees and thighs back. Ground through the heels. Inhale, rock forward, plank pose, drop the knees. Drop your chest and chin. Take a gentle cobra. So you're just lifting your shoulders up. Reach your heart forward. So we stimulate a little bit more. And then push back into a child pose. Exhale here. Inhale, help yourself up. And then we come up for a balancing posture to help us focus. Ground your left leg, ground your left foot. Hug the muscles to the bones of that left foot. Pull your abdomen in, take a point on eye level and bring your right foot on the inside of your left leg. You can take your calf as well if the thigh is a little bit out of reach. Stay with the breath. If you feel stable, you look at one point on eye level, you can bring your arms up as well. Exhaling, hands down, foot down, other side. Ground, pull the muscles to the bones of that right leg. And when you feel stable, lift your left foot up. Look at a point on eye level. Arms extend up. And coming back down. One last pose, a twist. So lie on your back, bring the knees into your chest. Take your arms out to the side, shift your hips a little over to the right, bring the knees down to the left, and just stretch it out. So you bring your right arm out to the side. Take your tailbone towards the heels. So a long lower back and just feel the stretch in the upper body. Soften your face. Feel the breath. Come back to center and shift your hips over to the left as you bring your knees down to the right. Again, your left arm extends out, left shoulder moves towards the floor. Look over to your left. Tailbone, take it down to lengthen your low back and breathe. Relax your face. Come back to center. Extend your legs. Close your eyes and just take a few moments of just lying on your back and letting go. So the mind calms and quietens before you go back to your books. So close your eyes. Relax your jaw. Relax your whole body, from the top of the head down to the tips of the toes. Feel the floor. And just give in to that pull of gravity. Three really mindful deep breaths. One deep breath in. Exhale out through your mouth. One deep breath in again. One more. And just observe. Okay, now, once you're ready, you can roll onto your side, come back up. And I don't want you to relax too much longer because you'll get drowsy. Now, the system is nice and relaxed. And I'm sure your studies will go a lot better. Remember, repeat this sequence throughout the day as many times as you need to keep focused, to stay relaxed and on top of everything. Thank you for joining me. Namaste. And good luck with your exams. And please share this with all your friends that also have an exam and comment, rate and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.